Hi, this is Inform TV 100, and I'd like to give an update on a story, a travel story. This is Inform TV 100, our travel segment, our travel tips, travel and our views on the current stories that are happening in the travel world. This beautiful picture, I like to give credit to Travel Leisure. It's a book, 100 Greatest Trips, 7th edition, from the editors of the world's leading travel magazine, Travel Plus Leisure. It's a beautiful book, and I've covered this book before, and I'm going to probably revisit this book. So let's get on to the travel news story. While ashore in Freeport, Bahamas, on an independent shore excursion, two guests on Carnival Elation cruise ship reported to Bahamian police that they were assaulted at a local beach. Our onboard care team provided support for the two guests, which is the Carnival's onboard care team provided support for the two guests as they sailed back to Jacksonville. Bahamian police are investigating the matter, and Carnival is providing full cooperation. As of Thursday, police had not released the names of the men they arrested. A spokesman for the Pirate Cove shared a statement with USA late Thursday afternoon that said managers took swift action as soon as the incident was reported and the business is cooperating with investigators. We regret our guests experienced this incident, and we remain steadfast in our commitment to aid police in the collection of evidence in response to these allegations, including providing police access to video from the 16 cameras around the beach facility where the assault of the two guests allegedly occurred. The statement read, "Accusations of any kind are always thoroughly investigated by Pirates Cove management, and when warranted, the organization calls in local authorities." Yeah, I reported on this story that the two friends were going on a mom's trip on the Carnival cruise, and they went to the Pirate Cove Beach Resort as a getaway. They went without their children. They were just going on a friend, a girl's getaway. And they said that they had ordered a 2-for-1 drink special where they get at this Pirates Cove Resort. And they got a drink, one with in a coconut and the other one in a pineapple. So they said when they had the first drink, they felt a little something, but it wasn't anything that they really thought anything about. So they ordered their second one, which was their free drink. And immediately, they said within a very short time, they started to feel very woozy, lightheaded, sedated, and they passed out. They said they were drugged, and one of the persons said she woke up during the assault. These women were assaulted by staff allegedly at the Pirates Cove Resort, who the incident was caught on video camera of them dragging the women to a secluded place to assault them. So there's no doubt it's all on videotape what happened. And initially, when I first reported the story, there was kind of a pushback from the Pirates Cove Resort, allegedly. They said that the women were uncooperative. They refused to go to the hospital. for testing, but the women were understandably concerned that they would not be able to get back on the cruise ship, but that they would be get stranded. So they got care from the care team on the Carnival cruise, and they got their blood drawn, and what was found in their blood was remarkable. It was just horrendous. They had several types of drugs in their bodies. Very little alcohol or no alcohol was reported. So we want to say, please be careful when you're going on a cruise or you're going on a land trip or you're going on a train trip or you're going any trip. Be careful being by yourself. There were two women together, and they reported that they thought that by them being together that they were safe. But now it's recommended when you're on a trip and you're going out to these places, you travel in groups of four. And most importantly, do not go off alone. Don't go to these places by yourself, whether you're traveling to foreign countries or you're going to inside the United States and you're going on any type of a trip. The rule of thumb is you stay with the crowd, you stay with the group. You don't go off alone. And you be careful with drinking your beverage, whatever your beverage is, and eating also in, you know, places that you are unfamiliar with. Do your research. But it's just unbelievable that these women were allegedly drugged and assaulted.